This is my first attempt at homebrewing mead. It is happily bubbling away and I'm loving watching it. This is based on the Joe's Ancient Orange Mead recipe with added cinnamon sticks. Look at it bubble. Bloop, 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 bloop. Can't wait to drink this. Check it out.